Fill up, baby, fill on me. Pull up if you're feeling lonely. Fill up, baby, fill on me. Pull up if you're feeling lonely. Shot, shot, shots, I'm drinking. It's better when I'm drinking. I tune up when I'm drinking. Rum, rum, when I'm.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, I would love for you to hit that subscribe button because that way you guys get notified every single time I upload a video. So for today's video, I'm back to do another inspired makeup look. And for today's video, I'm getting inspired by Nicki Minaj. She recently just released new music, so right away, my mind was like, I need to do another makeup inspired look. So this is the picture I got inspired by. It's from her new music video called Megatron. Right when I saw the shot on the music video, I was like, yes. Totally doing a makeup inspired look on this look. So this is how the makeup look turned out. I actually ended up loving the whole entire look because it's like so warm tone and so perfect for the summertime. I am so sorry about my hair, guys. I don't know what it's doing today, but it's humid outside, so you best believe this bad boy is gonna be extra frizzy. So if you guys are interested to see how I got this makeup look, let's not keep you guys waiting and let's just get started with the video. Wow, I look crazy. And just when I decide on filming, that's when the sun decides to leave. Great. Excuse this mess, guys, but as you guys know, like I always do, I always have my eyebrows done and my eyes primed. So let's just get started with the makeup. So for today's video, I'm gonna be using this rose gold eyeshadow palette in the shade Sunset by e.l.f. As you guys can see, it's a very beautiful palette. And guess what? I've never used it before. I found it laying in my makeup collection and I'm like, wait a second, I have never used this eyeshadow palette. So we're gonna use it today. So I'm first gonna be taking a crease brush and taking this pink neutral shade here. Oh, and this doesn't have a mirror. It's okay. I'm gonna be focusing this shade on at my crease in windshield wiper motions. I can't believe I've never used this eyeshadow palette before. I've been had it in my collection for a while and the fact that I've never touched it surprises me so much. Next, I'm gonna be taking a smaller crease brush and taking the shade that's right next to it, which is more like a very warm brown. And I'm also gonna be focusing this on my crease, but working it more towards the outer corner. Now, this shade is very pigmented. So as you guys saw, I've mainly started here at the outer corner. And then once I amplify the color enough, I'm gonna blend the remaining shade to the outer corners. I'm actually really impressed with these shadows. They're nice and pigmented. I really have to clean my brushes because I literally don't even have one single brush cleaned. That is a problem. Next, I'm gonna be taking an eyeshadow brush by e.l.f. and then I'm gonna be taking this shade right here in combination with this shade, which are both shimmery shades in the palette. And I'm gonna be focusing this on my eyelid. Whoa. I am shook. Why haven't I used this palette? And lastly, since I want a little bit more definition on my outer V, I'm gonna be taking this second to last shade here, just a tiny bit, because if you do apply too much, it can get a little bit overboard. I just want something to blend that eyelid shade and those crease shades we applied. Okay, I'm really impressed with this eyeshadow palette right now. I'm gonna start using this like crazy now, because once I get hooked to something, there's no going back. Since I can't really do eyeliner on camera, I'm gonna do it off camera. So I'll be right back. Okay, now that eyeliner is done, it's now time for mascara. And for mascara, I'm gonna be using the L'Oreal Voluminous Waterproof Mascara. And I'm just gonna be focusing this on my top eyelashes. Now that we applied mascara, it's now time for lashes. And for lashes, I'm gonna be using these Cara Beauty lashes in the number 702. Okay, and just like that, the eyes are done, and now it's time to move on to the face. It's like really weird having your eyes and eyebrows done, and then your face is like extremely pale. Or am I the only one that relates here? So when dealing with the face, the first step is primer. You guys know I love this primer, and this one is the e.l.f. Poreless Face Primer. And I'm just gonna be applying a few pumps of that and focusing it on my T-zone. I'm actually also breaking out right now, so this primer does a very good job of giving yourself a nice even canvas. For foundation, you guys know my holy grail, which is the L'Oreal Infallible 24-Hour Fresh Wear Foundation. And like I said, since I'm breaking out right now, this foundation is full coverage, so you don't have to worry about any acne or any scars peeking through. So I'm gonna be blending it out with my damp beauty blender. Ever since I reacted to Señorita by Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello, I can't get it out of my head. All I keep seeing in my head is Señorita. It's just stuck and I have no idea how to not have it in my head. Also, shameless sub plug, if you guys haven't seen my latest reaction, I highly recommend you go ahead and watch it. Literally all my baby hairs decided to come out the worst timing. Next up is concealer, and for that I'm gonna be using the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, and I'm gonna be applying it underneath my eyes, on my chin, and also my forehead. Now to set my whole entire foundation and concealer, basically my whole entire face in place, I'm gonna be using this Maybelline Superstay Full Coverage Powder. You guys know how much I love my full coverage stuff. So I'm gonna be applying it with this e.l.f. Ultimate Blending Brush. Since I'm getting very bronzy type of golden-y summer vibe, bronzer is very important for this look. So I'm gonna be using a more warm tone bronzer. This bronzer here is by Essence, and it's the Sun Club Matte Bronzing Powder. And I love using bronzer because it just gives your whole complexion a nice dimension, especially throughout the summertime. You just wanna look very bronzy and like naturally sun-kissed by the sun. But if you're pale like me and don't get any sunlight, bronzer is your best friend. And now that we have our bronzer done, I'm gonna be cleaning up my bronzer just a little bit with this banana powder by Essence, and it's called the Brighten Up Banana Powder. It's basically just a brightening powder. As you can see, it cleans up that area very, very nicely. Since I want to look very sun-kissed, I'm gonna be skipping the blush for today's look and going straight into highlighter. So I'm gonna be using this ABH highlighter in the shade So Hollywood. And I'm just gonna be focusing this on the highest points of my cheekbones. And I'm actually gonna be taking a smaller little pencil brush and focusing this on my inner corners just to brighten up that area. And also going back into the palette and taking that orangey shade once again. And then just focusing this on your lower lash line. And this just makes your eye look complete. And for lips, I'm gonna be removing that extra foundation that gets onto your lips sometimes. And then I'm gonna be lining my lips with this LA Girl Perfect Precision Lip Liner in the shade Cafe. And then for lipstick, I'm gonna be using this e.l.f. lipstick in the shade Natural. And this is like the perfect pink nude shade. Okay guys, and that basically wraps up this Nicki Minaj inspired makeup look. I'll leave a link down below to her music video. But yeah, if you guys ended up liking this makeup inspired look, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. I would gladly appreciate it. And with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time on my next video. Bye guys. Mwah.